Hold on, Alfred.
You came. You came for me. After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar, Alfred. Such concern for someone you've never met before.
It's called compassion, Vicky. Something you seem to know very little about.
Sounds like deflection to me. There's more here than you're telling. It makes me wonder, do you really care? Only one way to find out. Oh.
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask. Let me see the man you really are.
If that's what it will take to save him.
No! No, Bruce.
This must be some kind of trick. Bruce Wayne, he'd never be the man Batman is. He only looks out for himself. Oh, but of course. Now I understand. As Batman, you can prey upon the weak, the defenseless, just like your father did. A true Wayne. There's nothing heroic about you.
I can't change what happened in the past. I would have fought for you, Vicky. No one should have to suffer the way that you did.
You don't know how I suffered. But you will. I'll show you what Thomas Wayne did to me. To my family.
Thank you.
it. And Gotham will not mourn. The sins of the Wayne bloodline end here.